So that quest is done. What kind of amenities do we have here? It's the Six of Sun's Dusk, so it took us 4 days to do all this. I'm respected. So in Elessin Hills, I'm respected. In Daggerfall, I'm dependable. Which is better, right? I'd say respected even better, right? Because you can't be respected if you're independable or undependable. Yeah, I know words. Well, we need to fix our stuff. So, checkerboard lady, please tell me. Oh, forgot about that. Alright, take two. Checkerboard lady. Checkerboard. I'm not wearing them. Ah, there you go. Just took a little delay there. I want an armorer. Armorers. Mark it on my map. Thank you. Let's just go to whichever one. And a steer? Okay. Oh, on my map, okay. Dr. Mordor's armor, I love that. She has no idea about that smithy. So we'll go to... Oh, wears off already? Some of them are. That's pretty quick. Okay, so there's an armor right there. There's one here. Alright, let's go straight east to this one over here. Yeah, then we'll go to the general store after that. We'll pick one that has a lot of money. Oh, there's Dr. Mordor's over there. Yo, checker lady! Where'd you go? It was the Dr. Mordor over here. Alright, so let's see. Although not fit for a king, all are skillfully crafted, better appointed than many. That's a good sign. Let me just check the other one since it's right here. Not the slightest defect. Okay, this one's probably going to give us even more money for our wares. And maybe it won't cost as much for repairs either. Daedric Dagger, broken condition. This, used condition. What happened to it? Oh. Oh, I can't repair magic items. That's right. Okay. Mithril helm, almost new. Fix that. Yeah, that's what I look like. I'll be selling the adamantium cuirass. Cuirass. I don't know how to say it. This is slightly used. I'll be using that again. Okay. Anything else? This is new. I can't fix anything. Almost new. Almost new. Might as well. We're here, right? Frosty Tights of Ice Storms. I forgot I had that. Alright, that's it. We just have to fix these things. 4,230 gold pieces. But... it is a bunch of stuff, so... okay. It knows! You know... there's modern games that don't remember this. Starfield would not remember this. If you de-equip something that's hotkeyed, you have to hotkey it again. Look at this, it remembers. Why do a bunch of, like, people do this in their spare time for fun and to, you know, give something to the community? Well, I guess that's why, because they care, right? Bethesda wants to make money. I'm sure they care to a certain extent, but they want to make money, so they don't really care about throwing in little details like that. Maybe they will in the future, but it's pretty much common. I mean, even Cyberpunk 2077, if you like, put an item somewhere else and then pick it back up, it's not hotkeyed anymore. Alright, so let's see if we can sell. We're gonna get a lot of money. He's gonna give us a letter of credit. So wait, this is used. Regular used. Okay. So I'm gonna sell the dagger. I was thinking of keeping it as a backup, but nah. How about some of these arrows? Not all of them. I'll sell 500 arrows. You know, I'm curious. How much does he pay for 500 arrows? 21 gold. Just curious. There you go. 10,560 gold. And that's only the beginning. Mithril battle axe, dwarven mace, mithril broadsword, silver mace, adamantium war axe, and this by dwarven boots. I've ordered a new mouse. This thing's clicking. And I've tried adjusting the sensitivity of it. The clicks, you're just slow, fast, and everything. It doesn't make a difference. So that's why that happens sometimes. Silver greaves, elven cuirass, and mithril flail, elven katana, elven left pauldron. He doesn't have a limit, right? I don't think so. Elven Greaves. I think there's a mod where you can have limits to vendor money, like as in Skyrim, and I believe Daggerfall, maybe Morrowind as well. Sorry, I'm drinking a shake. I'm trying to anyway. It's actually a mocha frappe. Elven Greaves, Adamantium Daikatana, Mithril Tower Shield, Elven Staff, Silver Mace, Mithril Broadsword, Adamantium Longsword, and Elven Shortbow, and a Partridge in a Pear Tree for 20,403 gold. That one I got the letter of credit. Surprised it wasn't both, actually. And then this. Powers Unknown. Oh, yeah, I want that stuff, that's for sure. Okay. I want to identify this thing. I really want to. I have to sell all these ingredients. Where is that? Leather healing buckler. Oh, I really want to read these books. I gotta get to it. Oh, it's gonna be on the magic items. Oh, that's it. Oh, they're both together, that's why. So not equip. Remove. Identify. Maybe it's some kind of glitch or something, and now it will work. Really? I gotta go to the Mage Guild to get this thing identified. Why is this not working? This is an outrage. I demand to see Magic's manager. That is probably the Mage's Guild. Should we ask? I think I'll ask. Guilds. West. Thank you. Was I right? I was. Okay. Definitely west. Pardon me. A pass between. That's awfully cool. I don't think I've ever seen like an actual lamppost like that. Oh, isn't this the Mage's Guild? No. That's the champion book room. Yeah. It's a little mini forest inside a mini town. Oh, I just stepped over some people's graves, I think. I always like the birds. It's such a small detail, but it gives a little bit of life to the world. I have to go mostly north, then. That's it, I think. Yeah. See? It's always watery and mucky around the Mage's Guild. Maybe water helps, I don't know what I'm trying to say. Magic is not electricity. I need to have something identified. For some reason I am unable to do so. Alright, buying spells. Why buy spells when you can make them? That's what I say. What you doing? Buy magic item. What kind of magic items do you have? Huh. Soul Trap Harpy? Lamia? Oh, this has a Lamia's. I've come across a Lamia, have I? But it's a Lamia and a Harpy inside the Soul Gem. No thanks. Alright. 10,000 gold. I don't suppose you identify things. You make magic items. Everyone around here can only do one thing. It's the rule. It's the rule. Teleportation. I haven't used that yet. Okay, didn't mean to come out here. Daedra Summoner, right? Making sure. Identify, thank you. Tell me what the hell this is. 46 gold. Leather cuirass of Wizard's Fire. Thank you. I don't know why I was unable to do that. Hopefully that won't continue. I like being able to identify things. So when used as Wizard's Fire. Is that worth it? Maybe. I mean, I have this skirt, which is still a new condition that casts Firestorm. I think I sell the leather cuirass. I mean, there's only so many things I can carry anyway. trying to remember where I saw the armor. Yeah. Okay. I mean, I could sell it. I would just want to sell it here, but there's probably one exact person who will buy it from me. It's not her. She will only identify. He makes magic items. The guy who sells magic items might buy it from me. Training. Sure. Mysticism. Okay. You can always use a little mysticism. It's only 17. We should probably get our illusion up. Maybe that's why our invisibility type spells and such weren't working. At least not all the time. Make spells. Can't you see I'm busy? Crazy weather we're having, huh? What are you guys doing here? Haven't I seen you before? You look familiar. They might have come to attack me, but they can't attack in this place. Buy spells. Yeah, I can't sell things here. That's her, right? Oh, it's empty. That's empty. That's him. Oh, they're in here too. I see a mage. You are not welcome in this place. He doesn't buy things. Yeah, I'm just going in circles. I can't find where I... Yeah, I don't think anyone would buy anything. In here, yeah, I'm pretty sure. I thought one person would buy things from me, but alas, no. Oh, it's like almost 6. It's almost 6 p.m. Getting dark out here. Alright, let's head for some shops then, I guess. In this second building. This way? Yeah. I wonder if they're gonna show up in the town now and attack. I mean, they might just be adventurers, but... That's a residence. This is the shop. First class jewelry. Not the slightest defect. I mean, I don't know if there's anything we can sell in here anyway. Yeah, I need that stuff. Especially the venom antidote one after my spell didn't... Yeah, right! And my spell didn't work for disease, either. It's like my spells just weren't working. Not disease, poison. My cure poison and identify refused to work. And I just ran myself out of mana. You don't... Alright, they won't buy anything from me, so... Some more shops. One to the north? assuming there's a door somewhere. Well, that's a resonance. This is the shop. I keep getting close. Oh, that's another... Okay, Mordorik's Bijoutry. That's more... jewelry. So we're probably gonna sleep soon. Like, I just kinda just wanna finish up with everything we're supposed to do. Another gem shop. Certainly there's a lot of them here. I'll check out this one. I mean, they're all closed anyway. I just wanna, since we're in the area. That's the bank. We don't need the bank. Alright, let's go rest. The dead mug. Great. Sounds really good. Hello, hi human. Huh. What are you people doing here? Yeah, you didn't see that. Like, look at this stuff. Is that from the chandelier clipping through the wall? Or the lantern? One here and... Great, a bedroom without naked people. Because I'm looking for sleep, not naked people. Mercantile improved. Well, we need to rest more anyway. 17%. Woohoo! Let's rest until... I guess... 9? Oh, it's only 11? 10 hours? Okay, what time is it? 9:24. I know what it also says in the corner. Alright, so some of these places will be open. I don't need to... Oh. You play the flute? This better be good, I'm busy. Yeah, I can see you're playing the flute over there. I'm gonna leave you to it. Ah, good song. So... This song has been the backdrop of so many videos. I think I knew it from videos before I knew it in real life. Well, so there's a lot of armories and or smithies rather, and there's a lot of gem shops. We need general stores and yeah, really just general stores and an alchemist type place to buy these ingredients. She doesn't know that one. She doesn't know that one. Oh, we know where Mordane's is, right? Yeah. It's like she looked at the map and showed, yeah, it's right here. The Emperor's Gear. Well, I don't know what that is then. Let's head east. Here and then that way. I walk through rocks. I'm a magic person. I walk through rocks. Alright, let's see what this is. Oh, let's see what this is. Mara. Awesome. This is a mid store. What's up with the tape? I don't know if he'll buy anything. At least nothing that I want him to buy anyway. No, not really. He'll only buy the things I want to keep. What's the fun in that? Okay, so that's the hawk shop. Let's head for the Emperor's gear. Is it this building? Probably not, no. Wait, general store. Mid shop. Okay. Apparently, I just need a thing. I need a place to sell the ingredients, which is an alchemist. All right, that's it. You there! I would have words with thee. What the hell do I want? Well, the hell I want an alchemist. That's what the hell I want. General store, taverns, general, regional. Any alchemist. I think they have one in Upville. Upville? Balewall? Holway? Riptail? Basically everywhere but here. I take it. Holway? I'm at. I'm at Holmont. We want Holway. Oh, it's right there. Okay, this is Holway. Cool. Big road into it. Now I still gotta ask around and see where it is, if he's actually right that there is one here. General? No. Regional. Any... It's not in the list. Oh, alchemist. That means there's one here. Hey! I'll talk to you bluntly. You need a improvement in your manners. See, once you put it to blunt, of course I'll help you. Listen up. All right. Go that way west. Mark on the map. Adventures. Okay. So they should both be there. Oh, and they're right here. Who left the cow flops on the other side of the fence? Oh, and even here. How disgraceful. No place for disgrace. Where is this place? East this. Okay. That's a residence. Oh. Then how about actually east, which is not here, but here. Adequate construction. Okay, adequate. And then south and east. No. West. Yeah, I know my directions. But they don't have signs, these ones. It's this. Let's see if this is like... Yeah, it's the same. Adequate. Right. You may have all this crap, my good sir. So, who's next? We are at 7th of Sun's Dusk. Let me just check real quick. Okay. So we're talking about Sun's Dusk. Sun's Height. Sun's Dusk. Okay, on the 20th. Not only is it Weapons Day, which is good deals on weapons and armor, but we get to summon Maroon's Dagon to receive Maroon's Razor. That'll be exciting. And that's on the 20th of Sun's Dusk, so only 13 days from now. Great. Anyway, next episode, I see we're on 99 or 199 right now. Should be. Next episode, obviously, math. It's episode 200. That'll be an extra long episode. And if it's a long Daedra quest like this one, we'll have the whole thing in one episode. 2 hours, 2.5, or something like that. If I have a short one, I might just try to squeeze 2 Daedra quests into one video. Anyway, yeah, special 200th episode, so coming up. So be excited, because I am. 200 Daggerfall videos, can you believe it? Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And always... seek adventure.